Hello, welcome to Horror and Monster Collectibles, where today we're going to be taking a look at the brand new Prime One Studios Alien Queen 3D wall art. This is from their Alien wall art line. It is a non-scale statue. There is only 200 of these made. It is about 22.5 inches tall by 12.9 inches wide and 7 inches deep. So let's go ahead and spin this around and take a closer look. All right, before we get too far into this, I will show you the instructions. So that is how it looks in its tray. And over here is the assembly instructions. Here is a quick shot of the backside of this before we get to all the details in the front. There are some metal brackets on here. It's got some good weight to it for what it is. So I would definitely recommend using good wall anchors or finding a stud. Here is a look at the main assembly. I guess we'll start here at the bottom. Check out these warriors. I'm kind of doing this horizontally versus it being mounted on the wall. So I figured it'd be a better way to show you guys all the detailing. But I really like the way this is laid out and styled. I feel like they did a really good job on the paint app here and with the sculpt on the warriors. Come back through here and take a look at the colonist. Just some really good detailing through there. And I just love the sculpt. Just lots of just really, really good organic detailing. And of course, here we have the queen, which she has a very good paint app to her. I will say, though, that yet again, I am disappointed by companies that don't put the tendon from here connecting to the lower jaw. I don't understand why they fail to do that. And on here there is a seam where they assembled it together, the lower jaw to meet here. It would be nice if that was handled better. You can see the inner jaw inside there. The detail work to the neck is very well done. We'll look at her crown, which again is painted very nice, actually. See, the tendon on this side looks a lot better. It would be nice if that other joint was as good as that one. Might have to hit them up about that. All right, so first thing to assemble is the old chest burster, which is a cool looking little dude. And they have tiny little features on those hands. Super, super thin stuff. But he's got nice color to him, nice and bloody, wet looking. And there is a magnet feature on here, which he keys into like that. And up next, we're going to take a look at the smaller set of arms for the queen. Which have good paint app and correct nail color. And these guys just have a magnet feature and they attach over here. So we will put this guy on like so. And then spin around, we will attach this one. like so. And next we have the two larger queen arms. If I can get it in focus for you. Again, really good detailing and sculpt work throughout here. It is also a magnet feature, and that goes in a little bit here. And that goes in there like so. We'll spin this guy around, and we'll take a look at this other arm. Again, I really like what Prime One has been doing with their Alien line. They've been putting out some killer looking pieces, and I do not have the Big Chapel in order, but I feel like I need to. But I'm trying to take a step back on things for about a year or so. Slow down on my ordering. And there goes that arm. And she's starting to come together. So next up we have her dorsal quills. They are all color-coded, and they go back here. If I can get that in focus for you. Back here and into another side. So I'll get those installed for you real quick. Now that those are installed, only thing left is her tail, which has good sculpt work and paint app. It is flat on this side so it can lay flush up against the wall. And we have a key feature here and on here, so let's get that installed. Alright guys, so that's about all there is to go over on this piece. It's pretty quick to assemble, unlike some of the last few Prime One pieces that I've had to spend an hour or two on. This is super, super easy. I love this diorama. For Aliens, I think it encompasses the movie very well. I like the way that the warriors are styled and that the queen is styled, and we have the colonist with the chestburster and the eggs and the facehugger. It is super, super awesome. I'm not a huge wall hanger person, but I had to get this just because I really, really liked it so much. And not only that, but I have a lot of collectibles in the Slaughtered Lamb collection room, and space is a rarity, so I'm starting to learn to use the walls more to my advantage, just to have more room. As always, feel free to leave me questions or comments, and I'll be happy to answer them. I'd really like to know if you guys are wall hanger people, if you'd like this line from Prime One. Again, they have like the 1-1 Big Chap and stuff like that. This is the only thing that I'm going to get from that line, just because I think it looks super rad and I didn't like the other ones enough to pop on them. I will leave you with a 360 spin of this and some studio shots. So as always, feel free to like and subscribe and click the bell for notifications for new videos. And until next time, I will see you guys later.